Hunter Collector here with another video. Before the video starts, I want to let you guys know to make sure you hit that subscribe and notification button. It really helps out showing the support for the channel. I do a bunch of other stuff besides gaming. I do drawing, building, collecting, workouts, cooking, and then a bunch of other cool stuff with my friends. And if you want me to be posting more videos each day, make sure you hit that subscribe button and let me know. But besides that, let's get right into the video. We're back with another Last of Us Part 2.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question? Okay. Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Oh my god.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this.
Well, she'd died
be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's your mom. It's our duty.
Wait, nothing there. Ooh, yes, please. Yes. Ooh. What about over here? Turn. Yes. I don't know if I want to go down there. Yet. Or maybe we don't go down there at all. Nothing there. Or in here. Okay. Gives me the spooks. Okay then. What we got here? Ah, yay, more scars. So I don't know what that is either.
The front door. Grab the stuff. Come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, is this is it WTF? Or is it actually scars? Oh yay. I'm almost out of battery. Give me a second. Okay, got it. Good. Very good. Oh, fuckaroo. Is there anything over here that you can do? Can't get on top of the car? Okay. Oh, I can't do anything up yet. What about over here? Can I get on top of the car? Nope.
Yeah, I'm not wanting that one.
Okay. Oh, I can't go through there either. Damn. Okay.
Got someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
I literally can barely get anything because my mom's
strong. It's Abby! Shit! Is she alone?
Ah, it's that. Okay. Thank you.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac.
Shit.
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
She's dead.
She left the last transport, but she'll be back. Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks. No, she won't. Alright, let's see if I can cook. Shivs, yeah.
It's my left bump too, so.
Hey, wake up.
Yeah, and oh shit, I saw my picture, I didn't want something.
What you got there? Splints, tongue depressors, bed pans. Is there anything surgical?
I
saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Hmm.
Thanks.
I thought it was 75.
Real helpful.
75, 76. Yeah. Wait, what did you say?
I wonder if... Nope, can't go through in there anywhere? Thank you for the bullets. What's up, bud? Oh, looks like I can't jump right now. There's a bunch of people. Hang on. Nothing there. All right, go back over. Saw you. Damn.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Well, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Hi, guys.
Oh, my God, Martin.
Abby, did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Okay.
Hey.
Anyone home?
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. Go
Going back to the next shipment.
Fucking song.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
Oh, shit.
Wait, do you have him on you?
Give me your hands.
Oh, you muted him.
Oh, that's not good.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
Yeah.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Oh, there's Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
That's not good.
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
What do you mean, rough?
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on.
What do you mean, rough?
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left the base, Isaac interrogated all of us.
Damn.
He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Sorry, Dana.
Oh, shit.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks.
Fine.
They're gone. And you're okay?
Let me see if I can grab some ammo. No, screw it. I'm pretty sure there's nothing.
So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that armor?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
Hold on. All clear. So Owen knows that Santa Barbara stuff's bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't...
Oh, this is where Abby was running through.
They brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
To get Nora.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
This don't look so good.
Yeah.
Nora, you're gonna die here in a little bit too. Just not FYI.
Survival belong.
Oh. Be swift.
No, this is not gonna be good.
Base. Soon.
Yeah.
Until you get shot. Let's see here. Why won't it let me switch? Okay then. That's weird. Alright, I need some ammo.
Hey, Atomic, did you mute Dino? Dino's asking me a question. He's not big cards, so he's just asking me. I don't remember that. Dino, what were you asking? Or what?
I heard some.
How old are you? He's asking me. Yeah.
Is there another door in here?
Yeah.
No?
He stopped playing baseball now.
Surgery, trauma, ICU.
Oh.
Let's do this.
That looks like a problem. Okay, no one wake up and get me.
God.
What you got here? Pretty sure there's nothing else in here. Yep. This looks bad. That looks bad. Real bad.
I don't know how that was 200 though.
Elevators. Nothing there. Don't go in there,
yeah.
You stupid fuck.
Surgery then.
That looks like a problem. Hey, look down. All right, down we go.
Shotgun doesn't want to shoot.
Anyone else got bullets for me?
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Damn. What's that?
I don't know.
What's that say?
Old ball. Yeah.
It's putting kingdom in combat.
You fought the good fight.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I don't know if I want to go in there yet.
Yeah. I'm fucked already, like, I'm really high up. Oh!
That's great. What was that? Pipe bomb. Sure. Anything else? Oh, I think I just went past him. What can I do here? Improve silencer durability or. Whoops.
He said, are you fucking stupid?
Listen mode.
Dude, when you said it, that range. Was hilarious.
You know what? I might go with. Movement.
I just got shit on. Oh.
Oh, yes, please. What we got here?
Dino.
Any safes? I don't think there's anything else in here, is there? Alright, I think we're good.
Yeah.
Alright. The only way in.
Where?
Whoa. Now this looks bad.
Dookie. You can dodge it.
This looks
weird.
Let's switch to the flamethrower. Oh.
I want some nuggets. Craving. Yo, bro. Let's switch me to game chat. Yeah, so I was like, huh.
Okay, this is
I call them dog shit on
that. I swear to God. No, I'm good. Call him.
Sorry.
This could be really bad.
Stop switching.
Really fucking bad here.
It keeps switching me.
Oh shit. Come on. Oh.
Yeah.
I know someone's gonna pop out. Little fucker.
Oh!
Great, you're lucky that I'm full.
Come on, give me something.
Nothing?
There has to be something around here.
Probably like 9. Oh, no max. I'm dead.
Gone.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Don't think there's anything else inside here. I will take you. Sure.
Yeah.
Ooh, yes, please, give me that.
Yeah.
Hey, Colin, check Dad's text, please. Hey, Colin. Hey, Colin. Colin.
What?
Listen.
What the fuck do you want?
I'm telling you to check Dad's text.
I'm not getting anything from him.
It's from our group chat.
Mm-mm. He said, H, call Kirkwood.
Oh, I will. Tell him I will here in a minute. I know, I was just telling you, can you read it to me, because I can't.
My brother, he has to call it college. Because my dad is sick. No, I can't do that, I don't know. Wait, let me... What's your edit, Bonnie? You're a claw player?
Nothing there.
Alright,
hang on guys, I gotta check some. Okay.
You wanna go into a world and just
let's see what's
real.
Wasn't sure if that was me or something else.
Surgery.
Nah,
he
invited me.
Better not be a little fucker in there.
Let's go back.
Maybe check it.
I hear you.
Oh, you little bitch. Motherfucker.
Wait, what is that? What did you say?
That looks bad.
Let's go.
We gotta pull one of these.
Wait, what's your pickaxe then?
That did nothing?
Okay.
Son of a bitch.
So, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna make less good time.
That looks bad.
Oh, this is gonna be so fucking weird. Holy shit. I've never once played that.
Oh, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Just do whatever. I mean, we're not wondering. Holy. I
Okay. Needs electricity.
What?
All right, what's in here? Let's grab the silencer. Oh boy.
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great.
Oh my god. It's smooth.
Yep, needs power.
Oh yeah. It's like hot.
Oh, found a generator. Alright, let's see what we can upgrade here. Bow or burst fire. Maybe I could do burst fire. But then that's making no. Capacity, stability, scope or
I honestly
see how much scope will take. Link. So 60. Yeah, I'll do that. It's not bad.
Okay, I wanna place marker.
Nice. Oh fuck. That's not what I wanted to do. Go back. Damage, yeah. We'll definitely do damage. I didn't check in there. All right, never mind. Here we go. Power's on. Now get ready.
Right arrow.
Has power. What are you talking about? What? Is there a cord? Oh, breaker.
Yes.
Well, This looks like it could be bad.
Wait, so I have a question. So how do you have Snapchat? Like any Instagram or anything?
Oh, nice.
That should make things easier.
Okay.
And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Yeah. Okay. That's how you do it.
Saw that one coming. Alright, took care of you.
Yeah.
The only door left here.
I don't know, man. This is hard. Really fucking hard. Holy shit. Yeah. This is just weird. Dude, I can triple at it with it. Holy shit. Yeah. Holy shit, I'm lying.
Alright, I'm full on that. Craft hunting pistol ammo. Yeah. There'd be something in here. What?
For fuck's sake. There's gotta be somewhere else.
Yeah.
This could be really bad. Oh shit, well, this can be real. Ah, you stupid dipshit.
I'm in the brick. I'm just snapshotting for him.
What?
I feel like I'm better at it.
Yeah, now. I was gonna say, I don't think I remember seeing that there. That's the way that I just came in, I think. Is it?
Yeah. Okay, what? You want us? I'm going to put my settings back. Oh, Liquid Nova. Do you remember Liquid Nova?
Hang on.
Yeah, we can put those up on the screen down. Alright, let me invite him. Click the name. Where is his name?
Yeah, there's only one way out. Either that way or this way. Pretty sure it's this way because of the electric doors. And it's locked. Well, it looks like something came blasted through.
Fuck did this.
Hang on for a second. Back again. Hopefully no more interruptions now. Alright, where was he going? Not this way. This can be really bad. Maybe stand this way. Maybe. Oh. Yeah, this way.
Bingo.
Oh. Well, you make a bunch of noise. Gonna fail. Nothing there. Something. Some scalpels.
Get ready to celebrate.
Okay, I'm gonna plug in my unstuck.
Oh shit. Sounds like a big boy. What the fuck is that? Oh, I'm not. Go, go, go. 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 Get out of there. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh. Keep going. Move. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Smack that bitch. Oh dear. That's not good. Kill me? Huh? Oh no, I dodged that. What? Oh shit. Hey. Catch! Oh shit. Me, bitch. What the fuck are you doing now? Oh dear. Miss me, bitch. Oh shit. Really, bitch? Now did you go? Fuck out of it. God damn it. Ah. Oh, yeah. What am I supposed to do? I'm blocked. I'm getting blocked. The fuck? What the fuck? Serious. Whoa. Shit. Okay.
Oh shit. Shit this bitch. Nope. I don't.
I'm not dying here.
Oh shit. Stupid fucking bitch.
Fuck.
There's gotta be a way out of here. God damn. Now let me see what I can find here. I went past so much shit. Fucking die. Stupid little fucking big fat bitch, ugly thing. So much stuff this night, funny. Where is it? Oh yeah, where is that thing?
You ain't even caught. Don't kill me. If you kill me, you're dead.
Thank you for showing me the way out. Yeah.
were you trying to pick at?
Wish you never came down here in the first place. Now we're stuck in the fucking morgue. Probably where you're gonna end up being too. Better not be another one of those big ass fuckers.
He's not older.
We out of here. Alright. Are you out of here finally? I guess we get to go back where we were. Back up. Ooh, what's that?
I like the new face one.
That was really something. That's where I came
from. I love the
Alright, let's see here. Yes.
No cap. On the fucking any bottom again.
Oh, I can't squeeze through. Good. And stop acting like a dumbass. Oh, hi. Dumbass. Don't run into anything crazy. She is internal. Eternal. Nah, I killed her. Hey, doggo.
Hey, Alice.
Oh.
Hey. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Aw.
See her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
Then you're gonna die next.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Yeah.
Maybe we stop looking for the light.
Maybe.
You gonna nut to it, man?
I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
You're a little bitch for breaking down the fucking time.
No more arm? Or what is it? Left arm? Calm! Calm! Hey, calm! You sound like a complete dumbass. Shut the fuck up.
What?
You sound like a dumbass.
What are you trying?
What do you think?
I don't know.
Mortal
Kombat? No. Detroit has fallen? Wait, did you guys go back to lobby?
No one's gonna die now. Oh, now it's another nightmare. Faster, faster, faster. Carol. There's her dad. Okay. Seattle Day 30. The day where Abby and Ellie go into a fight. Wakey, wakey.
I don't
know. Owen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
Dino.
I was doing your mom's bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Sounds are tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't really see it. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them.
Oh, shit.
But not if you come.
Damn.
What? He may fall for your lack with these kids. But I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been.
Damn. Punch her in the face.
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over too.
Yeah, I know.
The fuck? I'm so confused at what happened.
Just suck your big ass cock.
Fuck. Abby?
Hey, Yara.
Yeah, that's
right. Nice shirt. okay? How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning. Love coming around?
That's so fucking bad.
You will.
You wanna know what? You wanna know what? Guess what?
Alright, I'm gonna leave it at that.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you check out my buddy's Instagram page at Highlight Photos. He does really cool photos. Also, my two best friends that I usually play Call of Duty with, sometimes with other games. They have card pages. Christian's card page is BadBuke767. Connor's card page, well, he doesn't really have one at the moment. His Jeep's gone. He has a new car. I will update it when he decides to put up an Instagram page for it. Donating to my PayPal, it's supposed to help me out with being able to do that, and also getting more games to do reactions to. I want to get the PS5. I'll do a review on it. And then also the games for it, better camera equipment, and a few other things to help make the views a little bit better. And then I will try putting up my own merch store at some point. I just need time to do it. I'm in the middle of baseball right now. I will figure out some way to do it. I do not have a laptop myself at the moment. So if you guys could help me out by donating to my PayPal, it would be really awesome. But besides that, if you really enjoy my nerdy, funny, gaming, workout, sports videos, other stuff like that, make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.